she by Sabya Kamar. She lives in India. Bharat is her motherland, the land of festivals where celebrations are convincingly grand, a place where goddesses are primarily given tribute. But when this 12-year-old enters the temples in her menstruating days, she is given nothing less than a rebuke. She wishes to be a rebel someday. They tell her to be reticent. No expressing her sorrow, she's taught to bear the torment. She would love to explore the world at night. The starry skies charm her anyway. But oh, the night sky is not meant for her to see. She goes out just during the day. Her mother said, God didn't make you strong enough to tackle him, he who has his eyes on you while you walk down the lane. But why can't they learn to behave? She said, to which her mother silently wished she would mature and soon be sane. She wishes to be a rebel someday, but they tell her to be reticent. No expressing her sorrow, she's taught to bear the torment. She passes her 20s, has a rendezvous with life to see. I shall earn and become independent now, she thought to herself. I would be set absolutely free. Little did she know, the world outside was a little more harsher than she thought. Some sexual harassment, some sexual abuse, this phase of life conveniently brought. She wishes to be a rebel someday. They tell her to be reticent. No expressing her sorrow, she is taught to bear the torment. Today, she is grown up into a woman. It's still so unreal. She gave up her career to marry a well-settled man. The society tells her it wasn't a big deal. She was meant to bear the discourtesy for the chores she did were never done the way his mother used to do. She wishes to be a rebel someday. They tell her to be reticent. No expressing her sorrow, she is taught to bear the torment. 80 years in the land of goddesses, she has witnessed atrocities against women. The world has been so mean. The men here worship the goddess, she has surprisingly seen. Well, goddess was a woman I learned. She silently wished she was worshipped too. Why is the life of a woman supposed to be a sacrifice? 80 years of existence, she still has no clue. She wishes to be a rebel someday. They tell her to be reticent. No expressing her sorrow, she was taught to bear the torment.